So I want to talk visualization before you hit the golf shot and why it's important. So what you're going to do is, instead of keep on just whacking balls when you're at the driving range, take a step back and look at the golf shot. That imagine what you're going to see. Pick a starting point in front of you. So I'm looking to hit a little bit of a fade here. I'm trying to start it. You can't see from the angle you are, but down the line of the 200, which is, I pick this spot in front of me, and then set up aiming over the top of that spot. Always put the club in first. You've already got that shot pictured in your mind, then go ahead and hit that golf shot. That's going to really help with seeing the shot that you're about to play.